Ticagrelor is a P2Y12 platelet inhibitor used in patients with a history of myocardial infarction or with acute coronary syndrome, ACS, to prevent future myocardial infarction, stroke, and cardiovascular death. In this video, let's find found. What is Ticagrelor? What is Ticagrelor used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Ticagrelor? How does Ticagrelor work? How to use Ticagrelor? What is Ticagrelor? Ticagrelor, sold under the brand name Brilinta among others, is a medication used for the prevention of stroke, heart attack, and other events in people with acute coronary syndrome, meaning problems with blood supply in the coronary arteries. It was approved for medical use in the European Union in December 2010, and in the United States in July 2011. In 2020, it was the 247th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is Ticagrelor used for? Ticagrelor is indicated to reduce the risk of cardiovascular death, myocardial infarction, and stroke in patients with acute coronary syndrome or a history of myocardial infarction. Ticagrelor is also indicated to reduce the risk of a first myocardial infarction or stroke in high-risk patients with coronary artery disease. Contraindication. Contraindications to Ticagrelor are active bleeding, increased risk of bradycardia, concomitant therapy of Ticagrelor, and strong cytochrome P453A, CYP3A4. Inhibitors and moderate or severe hepatic impairment due to the risk of increased exposure to Ticagrelor. Side effects. The most common side effects include dyspnea, difficulty breathing, bleeding, and raised uric acid level in the blood. The common adverse effects are increased risk of bleeding, which may be severe, and shortness of breath, dyspnea. Dyspnea is usually transient and mild to moderate in severity, with a higher risk at 1 month, 1 to 6 months, and 6 months of follow-up compared to clopidogrel. Pharmacodynamic. Ticagrelor is a P2Y12 receptor antagonist that inhibits the formation of thromboses to reduce the risk of myocardial infarction and ischemic stroke. It has a moderate duration of action as it is given twice daily, and a wide therapeutic index as high single doses are well tolerated. Patients should be counseled regarding the risk of bleeding, dyspnea, and bradyarrhythmias. Mechanism of action. Ticagrelor is a P2Y12 receptor antagonist. The P2Y12 receptor couples with G2 and other GI proteins, which inhibit adenylyl cyclase. GI-mediated signaling also activates PI3K, ACT, RAP1B, and potassium channels. The downstream effects of these activities mediate hemostasis and lead to platelet aggregation. Antagonism of the P2Y12 receptor reduces development of occlusive thromboses, which can reduce the risk of myocardial infarction and ischemic stroke. Half-life. Ticagrelor has a plasma half-life of approximately 8 hours, while the active metabolite has a plasma half-life of approximately 12 hours. Dose. Acute coronary syndrome or history of MI. Indicated to reduce risk of cardiovascular death, MI, and stroke in patients with acute coronary syndrome, ACS, or history of MI. Also, reduces the rate of stent thrombosis in patients who have been stent for treatment of ACS. For at least the first 12 months following ACS, it is superior to clopidogrel to lower risk of further major adverse cardiovascular events, MACE, Plato study. Loading dose, following ACS event 180 mg, POX1 dose. Maintenance dose, for fear following ACS event 90 mg, POBID. Maintenance dose, after 1 year of maintenance 60 mg, POBID. Administer with daily maintenance dose of aspirin 75 to 100 mg. The use of aspirin above 100 mg decreases effectiveness of Ticagrelor. Coronary artery disease. Indicated to reduce risk of a first MI or stroke in patients with coronary artery disease, CAD, who are at high risk for such events. While use is not limited to this setting, efficacy was established in patients with type 2 diabetes mellitus, T2DM. CA, but no prior stroke or MI, 60 mg, PO bid. Administer with daily maintenance dose of aspirin 75 to 100 mg. For all patients with ACS, use that specific dosing instead. Acute ischemic stroke or TIA. Indicated to reduce risk of stroke patients with acute ischemic stroke, NIH stroke scale score less than or equal to 5, or high-risk transient ischemic attack, TIA. Loading dose, 180 mg, POX1 dose. Maintenance dose, 90 mg PO bid, for up to 30 days. Use with loading aspirin, 300 to 325 mg, and daily maintenance dose of 75 to 100 mg. Safety advice. Pregnancy category C. There are no adequate and well-controlled studies of Brilinta use in pregnant women. In animal studies, Ticagrelor caused structural abnormalities at maternal doses about 5 to 7 times the maximum recommended human dose, MRHD, based on body surface area. That's all the information about Ticagrelor we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.